I'm Sam Meyer. I'm a family doctor in Pincher Creek and part of the Rural Sustainability Group. Since it's Rural Health Week, I wanted to try and tackle one of the myths that government's been spreading recently, and that's that the AMA does not support rural physicians. That's simply not true. I know that because of our work with the Rural Sustainability Group, where we were well supported by the AMA. In fact, I'm not sure we could have done it without them. Ultimately, we were successful in getting government's attention to a crisis that they themselves created, which could have been avoided had they listened to AMA's concerns 6 months prior. That tells me that it's government that's not listening. Furthermore, on the 24th, when they did announce those rollbacks, they made it seem like it was a generous gift to rural, this $81 million that they were injecting into rural healthcare. When in fact, it's like a bank robber trying to return some of the money that they just stolen and ask for credit at the same time. What government fails to understand is that this is not about money. It's about certainty. It's about having some say in the healthcare system as experts who work within it. We know what's best for patients, and we want to be able to work with government, not be told what to do by government, especially when their unilateral decision-making leads to crises like what happened in Rural Health. The only way forward right now is an agreement. We want your help in achieving this, so please go to albertadoctors.org/standup for advocacy tools like how to talk to your MLA and patients about these issues. Please also join the AMA letter writing campaign at patientsfirst.ca and encourage your patients to do the same. While government may not be listening to us, we'd hope that they'd listen to their constituents. Thank you.